What up, gamers? T.U.G here. This is episode 15 of the Ultimate Let's Play Dragon Quest IX. We have just finished our business in Coffinwell. We're going to be heading back to the Starflight Express. We're going to take a shortcut by using a Chimera Wing and going to Stornway. Now we've got a bunch of benevolence. We should now be able to get the Starflight Express to start running again. And maybe we can head back home to the observatory. Not gonna worry about the enemies, they're really not worth my time, and they're running away from me. So why waste your time and mine when we can advance with the storyline? Okay, right here, we have made it. Who's this? Okay, that was weird. Wonder what the heck that was about. I guess we'll find out later. Now it's time to get the Starflight Express up and running here. I think we finally got it here. You have no clue what you're doing, Stella, don't you? Okay, whatever, let's just get this thing rolling here. Well, I'm gonna hold off on a side quest for now. I'm just gonna advance the storyline. I would like to get this area done before I start doing any more side quests. Because I believe after this episode, we'll be at the All Trades Abbey, which will open up doors to a lot of different new features. I believe that's also where you can change your vocations and your classes. Not to mention, there's probably going to be a lot of side quests there as well. We'll get to that when the time comes, but now we're going to head back to the observatory. Still got that storm broom from the beginning of the LP. Well, we've made it back to the observatory at long last. I don't think we've been here since episode 2, I think. I believe this is also where we're going to get the mission for the rest of the game. Time to say hi to Apis Major again. Yes, Apis Major, I have returned. Yeah, I still don't have my halo and wings yet. now we shall tell our story to the observatory. News of our safe return soon spreads throughout the observatory. We explain to Apis Major how we lost our wings and halo in the fall to the world below. And how many strange things are now taking place there. Okay, notice my party's no longer with me. They could not come with me to the observatory. But we're going to just be doing one thing here. No items have respawned or anything like that. We're just going to head right to the top and offer our prayers to the Yggdrasil tree. Hello, Yggdrasil, long time no see. We'll offer up a prayer. Yea, the mortals are not fit to inhabit my kingdom. The sins of greed, of falsehood, of dishonor are like a plague among them. From dust they came, to dust I will return them. Oh, crap. Yeah, not so fast, buddy. Apparently, there is a conflict in the above. One trying to smite, the other trying to salvage. Unfortunately, we did not get our halo and wings, but what do we hear? Okay, that's going to be a feature that we're going to be seeing throughout the rest of the game. Those glowing trees are where we can land the Starfly Express and basically warp to every island. And we just learned Zoom, which I believe acts like a chimera wing. So I believe that means I do not have to buy chimera wings anymore. I could just use Zoom. Doesn't cost me any magic points. I don't think I can use Zoom here, though. I think I'm actually going to have to go back on the Starfly Express. No, my wings and halo are not restored. Okay, maybe that dream I had meant something. Thank you. this is going to be our mission for the remainder of the game, is to collect all the figs to give the Drozlets power, I believe. So, that's all we need to do here. It's time to head back to the Starfly Express we go. And looks like we got to take Stella with us again. I think she's probably the most annoying video game character I've ever seen in my 22 years of playing video games. Yeah, so we're going to land on that blue tree. We'll be seeing more of them later on. We'll be able to warp back to the observatory, like I mentioned before. If we just check those blue trees. Right next to that blue tree is actually the All Trades Abbey, which we'll be covering in a lot more detail, I believe, in the next episode. How much time am I in here? I think I'm maybe about 12 minutes in, 12, 13 minutes. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to try and do some demo battles with the enemies. I know there are a couple of new ones, as well as some old ones with some new tricks. We get our party back. All Trades Abbey is right in the middle of that body of water. And we got some slimes. Kind of odd seeing them here. They're calling for backup. And that guy actually did not go down. They just merged. Okay, this just got interesting. And it's still alive after a full round. Ouch. Wow. That guy put more of a fight than I thought he would. Well, we got another slime drop. In case we need it for another mission or alchemy, whatever. And now we got a slime knight and some cyclones. Let's see how good Whoosh does. Whoosh will actually attack a group of enemies. Might as well go for that propeller blade and the mercurial thrust. I'm thinking we're going to want to take the Slime Knight out first. And good, we did. Okay, now we got to be careful. And Whoosh is just not doing much damage. And they're just increasing their tension more and more. Windsicles. Ouch. Okay, one down. Okay. No level ups yet, but we are getting quite a bit of gold here. Two battles, I think we've got a few hundred, I think. Kind of has to fighting those slimes again. Now we got a Bakken Boyer and two Slime Knights. I'm only using Whoosh to try and get them both at the same time. helm splitter on a guy that's not even wearing a helmet. Okay, well, Woosh did a bit more damage, and that hurt. Okay, one down. Oh, these guys no heal. Okay, we're down to one now. But I'm running very low on HP. Blue, you better heal me. And do it quick. Okay, well, I'd rather him heal than him attack me. That's why I defended. Just in case. Oh, man, he blocked the attack. Come on, go down. That took longer than I had hoped it would. Want to see if I can get any new enemies here. Anything new? Anything? Anything. Guess we'll have to fight these cyclones then. Windsicles. Good thing we bolstered Maxim. He's barely taking any damage from these guys. That's the advantage of being a warrior. Very high defense. The only downside is you're slow. Alright, one down. Nice attack. And that is why that Mercurial Thrust is proven to be a very valuable technique. That's one of the reasons why I wanted Maxim to be master of the spear instead of the sword. Okay, we got a new enemy, a Dracoma, along with two Bodkin Boyers. Oh, snooze. Are you kidding me? It got everybody? Oh, geez, this is not good. Okay, well, Terra woke up at least. My heavy hitter woke up. And I'm up. Oh, geez. I really don't want to have to run here. I'm just hoping Blue wakes up at some point here because I need him to heal. Dracula's not going down. Oh, well, now it did. Still down two men, though. Forget it, I'm going to heal myself here. Terra, just keep doing what you're doing. I'll heal you if I have to. Hopefully Blue will wake up. Finally, you woke up. Maxim's still asleep. Oh, geez, not what I need here. Another Bakken Boyer. This is not good. Come on, Maxim, we really need you now. Even more backup? Come on. Man. Just gotta stay on top of these guys. Hopefully he won't call for backup again. And finally he wakes up. Now let's take him out now. Finally. Okay, I think that's going to do it for me. I'm calling it quits here. Next episode we'll cover All Trades Abbey. Until then, I'm T.U.G. Later, gamers.